Hi there, in this video I will show you how to fix APK not install from Chrome in Android, or why can't install apps from Chrome, or Chrome downloaded application or APK not installing in any Samsung Galaxy or Android phone. So let's get started. Settings. Scroll down and find out apps. Open it. Search for Google Chrome. Tap on it. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Manage Storage. Tap Clear All Data. Tap OK. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, download your desired application from your Chrome browser. Make sure to download the application from a secure website and download it according to your Android version. If you already download the application on your phone, then try to install it and check out either the application is installing or not. If this method not working on your phone, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open your Play Store. Tap on your profile icon. Tap on Play Protect. Tap on the gear icon. Now turn off both of this. After that, try to install your desired application. If your problem persists, then try the next method. Method number 3. Open your Play Store and search for File by Google. Install this application. Once the installation is completed, open it. Allow all the necessary permissions. Look at here to do it properly. Now try to install your application. This time I hope your problem will be fixed.
If your problem still remains, then the application you are trying to install on your phone is not capable with your device, or the application is corrupt.
After applying all the methods, if your problem still remains, then check out the description of this video. There are more solutions available. That's it. Thanks for watching.